YouTube, Desi, you're back with my Sparkle Things, and I'm back with another video. So we're just gonna get straight to the point, but basically, as you said by the title, today I am unboxing my GoPro. Along with that, I'm going to be unboxing the tripod that I got for Christmas, as well as the ring light I got for Christmas, because why not. But the ring light and the tripod, I'm gonna be unboxing it in like a time lapse, because that's not the main point in the video and it's not even gonna be in the title. So yeah, just so you know, that's what I'm unboxing. If you want to know which ones I have this little action camera grip tripod, and I don't know where they're from since I got it for Christmas, and then this ring light. I don't know the brand. I don't think so. Yeah. Okay. And then the GoPro. I will show you guys when we get to that.
Okay guys, so this is me unboxing the tripod and trying to figure it out and everything. It's the smallest thing, so that's why I decided to do it first. It wasn't that complicated, but it kind of was at the same time. But anyways, I'll get more into that when I start talking.
Okay, so this is what the tripod is looking like. I honestly do not know how to work this, like, at all. Oh, this thing lifts up, too. Y'all see that? Like this? Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that. So, yeah, that's cool. And you're supposed to be able to put your tripod, not your tripod, your GoPro on here. So, you just twist this thing off and put the thing on. Yeah, I'll figure it out at the end of the video. But this is what it's looking like. I think this part is supposed to go up, but I feel like I'm breaking it when I do it, so I'll probably just ask somebody else to help me or something. So, yeah. But this is the tripod. These thingies come out like that. You could like adjust them however you want to, but yeah, this is the tripod. I did not know it was like this at all. So yeah, that's the tripod, and now I'm going to do the ring light.
Okay, so like I said, this is me unboxing the ring light and setting it up and everything. It wasn't that long of a process, to be honest, but it was a little long. The ring light was really high. I had to do all this to set up the light and the tripod attached to it and everything.
It worked, y'all. Okay, so I just finished setting it up. I didn't even read the instructions because I didn't know there were any. It was stupid of me to assume there wasn't, but anyways, so I'm gonna go ahead and tell you guys little parts before we get into the big tripod, ring light, everything, you know what I mean. So anyway, this is the tripod. Y'all can't see the whole thing, but I'm gonna let you guys see it, don't worry. So this first thing, I really love this. This is actually what I had with, well, I don't think I had it, came with one of my ring lights, I think, but it's basically like a little thingy to start your video if you're filming on your phone, which I am, obviously. But so it has two buttons for camera for iOS and then camera for Android. So that's basically what I just did. That's why my face was looking like, oh my God, it worked. But yeah, it's just Bluetooth paired and everything. It doesn't need to be charged, which is really great. I love it. I'm gonna be really excited to use this. And this is probably what I'll be using a whole bunch. So yeah, next is the tripod. So this one also came with a tripod, and this is just what it looks like. We have this thingy, but this one is not as flexible. There was another tripod that came with it. Didn't know how to put it together, so I was just like, you know what? I don't even need it, it's okay. But it's flexible. You see it bends and everything. But yeah. And it also came with this little part, but I don't know what it is, so. And I don't think it really explains it on here, but yeah. So those are like the like little parts that came with the ring light and tripod. Now I'm gonna show you guys the whole thing. Okay, so this is a ring light. It's literally the same exact ring light that I had before, the little one that I used to have. It has this little thingy to, so this is the power button, turn it off, turn it back on, and then this one is to turn the brightness down, y'all see, and this one turn the brightness up, and then this one is to change the settings of it. So yeah, that's cool. It's literally the same exact ring light, but it also came with this attached tripod that you attach to it. Hold on.
Anyways, so it came with this little attached tripod. It's probably not on all the way because this cord is wrapped around it because I didn't feel like fixing it. But yeah, so this one's really cool. You could turn it too, which is really cool. I use it this way, not the other way, but yeah. And then you can also extend, which is hard to do with just my hand. Oh, it's down here. Oh, I can't do it, but you can extend down here. And this is the highest that the tripod can go. This is how high it goes. So yeah, it's really nice. It's literally the exact same thing I used to have, except I think the tripod stand is different. I don't know. I think it's different because I don't think I remember having these things, but I don't know. It was a long time ago, but yeah, I love it. It's perfect. I'm really excited to use it. Obviously, I don't have to use it this high if I'm just doing like a sit down video, but it's nice, right? Okay, this is me testing it out. It's falling. It's literally falling. Okay, so this is me testing it out. Hi, how are you? Yeah, I love it. Okay, let me see if I can change the settings. I want it to be a warmer color. Don't judge me, y'all. Don't judge me. Anyway, so yeah. Also, I accidentally ripped the bag. Not the bag, the box. But that's okay. It's okay. But yeah, now we're gonna finally get on to the finale, which is the GoPro, which I'm gonna have to use my phone for. So when I do have to actually use my phone for it, I will screen record it, basically. So yeah, that's that. We are going to get into this. Okay, so I also want to tell you guys that I have this little case, which is basically, I think it's GoPro accessories. It shows how many stuff, like all the stuff that's in it right here. It's just like a carrying case, a chest strap, a head strap. So it's basically a whole GoPro kit. Yeah, so that's cool. I don't think I'll be messing with that today just because, like, why do that? Anyways, so this is the actual GoPro. It's in this bag. I don't know why. I literally couldn't find it for like 30 minutes and I was about to go off. So this is my GoPro. If you didn't see it in my what I got for Christmas video, this is what it looks like. It's a Hero 7 silver one. So yeah, it can go underwater if you don't know. There's the mic. It can go in slow-mo. It does GPS and it's touchscreen. I actually don't know like what a regular GoPro is like, so I don't really know whether or not this stuff is just obvious stuff or not. Let me not break it. I'm trying to figure out, because I did open this. Okay, I got it off, thank God. So now we're on to the actual box, which I'm really trying not to break it. I'm trying to figure out the way to open it. I think it's just here. Let's see, I have opened it up already if you guys wanted to know. I just haven't tested it out. I downloaded the app and everything because I think it said that. Yeah. So yeah. Oh, it has the, oh, it tells me what to do and everything. That's cool. Okay. So it's really messed up in here because I haven't opened it. This is what it looks like. It's not supposed to look like this. I just keep shaking it around like that, actually. So this is the actual GoPro. It's very clean, I would say. Yeah, it's really nice and really clean. Also in here, I really like this box, really, no reason. Also in here are these thingies, which I still don't know what they are, so I'm gonna have to read the instructions about all this. And then is a charger, so I'm guessing to charge the GoPro or something, I don't know. Then we have this. Yeah, so like I said, I don't know what these things are. I'm about to read the instructions to find out. So also, like I said, I have never had a GoPro, never looked up a GoPro or anything, so I don't know if all this stuff is already like known that it comes with the GoPro, but I have this protective housing that comes with it. So yeah, let me not rip the box. Yeah, rip the box, why don't you rip the box? Sorry guys, it was just hard to open. I didn't have to. Oh. Oh my God, I'm not used to just standing up doing videos. Literally. Okay, so When I first open it, this is what I see. Of course I dropped something out of it. So I'm guessing, yeah, this is the user guide. So I'm gonna keep this handy. And then we have this thingy that I don't know what it is. Obviously I'm not gonna know what any of this stuff is. It's a screw thingy. Okay, so let's open this baby up and see what's in here. Okay, so this is the protective housing. Let's open up a little bit more because there's more. Like, this is like the case. So yeah, let's test it out and figure this baby out. Oh, I think those thingies that I didn't know what they were that I just took out, they're like replacements for these, or just, I guess, like backups. So there's an on button. I'm trying to figure this out. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, so I think I figured it out. You're supposed to like make this thing pop up. I don't know how I did it. It was stressing me out, but so you take that off like that, and then you have the actual GoPro. It's so cute. So tiny. It's very adorable. But so I'm so confused. You see, if I actually like looked in the thing, I could have figured it out, but obviously who does that? Right? Also took the little thingy off, the screw thingy. I'm trying to figure out how to take the thing off. All right, so I took the little thingy off, and now I'm about to try to turn it on. So this button right here is the power button, apparently. Is it? Oh no, it might be this one. Let's see if it turns on. Y'all, it's turning on. Turning on. Oh my gosh, y'all, it looks so cool for like no reason. So okay, so then it says the language, which is English. Hello. Okay, agree. Capture the location where your videos are taken on. Okay, so now I have to go in the app to finish the setup, so I'll screen record that for you guys. Okay guys, so this is me in the GoPro app on my phone. I sped it up for you guys because honestly it was just too slow for me, and I don't know if y'all wanted to sit through that, so I just sped it up for y'all. Sometimes it's just like sitting on a screen for a while. That just means that I was not paying any type of attention, and I'm sorry for that. But yeah. Okay, so this is me after it finally finished uploading. It was a lot, but it took a very long time to finish updating, sorry. But yeah, this is me getting into app. When I got into it, it like let me start it, but it told me I couldn't do it because the actual GoPro didn't have an SD card in it, which I did have, but I didn't have it with me and I could not find it. I'll explain it more later in the video. Okay guys, so that's basically gonna be it. I can't really film anything with my GoPro yet because I put an SD card in it. I did get one also. I did get an SD card, but I don't know where that girl is. And it will literally be anywhere. Like I know in general like where it is, like in the room where it's at, but I do not know where it's at in that room basically. If you guys can understand that, let me know. Anyway, so yeah, this is what it's looking like. I couldn't really figure out how to work the case thingy because I was trying to put on the one where I could touch the screen, but I couldn't figure it out. But Yeah, so that's basically gonna be it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know it wasn't the full experience since I didn't actually use the GoPro. I did plan to do that, but I didn't know how this video was gonna go all in all, basically. But I hope you guys enjoy it anyways. I love you guys so much, and I hope you guys have a super duper sparkly day. Peace.